The four most common errors that novice telemarkers make are the following. Firstly, having a poor stride position, where the weight is placed too far forward. Next, having too large a distance between your feet, which prevents you using the upper body correctly. Another common error is reversing the leg positions, where the trailing leg is downhill and the leading leg uphill. And one last classic error is that of not locking the hips down the hill, so that it becomes impossible to keep the upper body stabilized.
And get the entire 25-lesson course on freehill skiing, Telemark Tips, for the iPhone and the iPad.